everybody for coming to our first annual Support Staff Appreciation Week. My name is Stephanie, for those of you who don't know me, and I'm a nurse on 4 West, and I'm also the chair of this year's Professional Nursing Council. It's my pleasure to welcome you all to our reception today and to be the first to publicly say Happy Support Staff Appreciation Week. I hope you guys have been saying it. We do hope that it will be the first of many. This week is to recognize so many compassionate, skilled, hardworking, caring people, many of whom have worked here for a number of years. When the Nursing Council first suggested the idea of a Support Staff Appreciation Week, it was met with instant approval from everybody. Each nurse in the room immediately thought of the team that they worked with every single day. They could see their faces, and they thought, yes, it's about time. Not because it's been demanded, not because the support staff has complained that they didn't have one, but because they deserve it. The posters behind me were made by the Nursing Council representatives from almost every department in the hospital. And they include pictures of the support staff in each department, their titles, and the duties they perform. We as nurses could not do our job without them, and with them, we're able to provide the patients with excellent care that Chesapeake Regional is known for. Chesapeake Regional continues to thrive in this community, in part because its employees are community. We support each other, we respect each other, we love to praise each other. So please take a minute to eat some cake and look at some posters and make sure to thank your support staff team this week. We do have a raffle behind us. If you guys will put a ticket in the raffle, we're raffling off this lovely basket here. And then also a couple framed pictures with some supportive quotes inside. So I hope you guys enjoyed today. I do want to thank members of administration for coming here today. I have Amber, our new CNO and COO. She's going to say a few words in a moment. And thank you, Dr. Hughes, for coming out, our new CNO. And Amber, I hope you guys enjoyed it and have a great time.
Thanks, Stephanie, and the leaders and the rest of the PNC Council who planned this week. It looks like they have a phenomenal week planned for all of you. I've only been in Chesapeake for 6 days now, but the warm, welcoming community, as Stephanie said, that we like to celebrate and appreciate each other. I certainly feel that after 6 days, and I've only been here for 6 days, but I've been in healthcare for a long time, and I know we can do nothing without our ancillary partners. So on behalf of PNC administration and leadership, I thank all of you for all that you bring to the organization. I look forward to getting to know you. I look forward to celebrating you this week. And congratulations on a good week ahead, and enjoy cake and lunch and in your week. Thank you for all that you do.
I think it's long overdue. It's something that we have to recognize the folks, the backbone of our organization. They're the ones that do the work behind the scenes that give a great patient experience, not only just for the patients, but for staff, for the physicians. So it's definitely a plus.
I think it's really awesome. I think it's really sweet that they're showing appreciation for us and making sure that we feel like they see what we're doing and they notice and they're saying thank you, and that's nice.
Event is something like I really enjoy and really appreciate and thankful. The staff see without a medical assistant and care partners, they make the job easier. So it's a good appreciation from our point, and that's make us to be proud of our staff.
I think the event is wonderful. It shows that, hey, just because you don't have to be a doctor or somebody higher up to be treated special, and that's a good thing.